The Fong video is a Okamoto 1632 DX grinder. Steve is going to run a brief video demonstration for us today.
So the machine is wired for 463 phase. I'm going to turn the grinding wheel on first so you can hear that. Very smooth grinding wheel. Spindle is in great shape. Hydraulics on. Okay. I'm in hand, I can go rapid up, rapid down. Then I can go, if I turn it over to stock removal, I can reset my value. If I wanted to take off, if I was at the top of my car, for example, I could take off 1,000 or whatever the case may be. Anyway, we're just going to do this. I've got the knob set up, so I'm going to take off like 0.5 down feed. I do have a spark out pass in it, and so forth. So we can start the table. Of course, the magnet has to be on. Truck control here. Cross feed direction, I want to feed up both directions, in and out. And I'm in traverse mode to do that, okay? So at this point, we'll start the table. And it's feeding across with every pass. Back and forth. And it's going to hit the proximity switches on the left side and come back automatically. And that's when it will downfeed. Just downfeed. 2/10 is our down feed. Set on 2/10 down feed. So it's going to do that a number of times. So it hits zero, then it's going to take a sparkle pass and it'll stop and rest over here. This is your cross feed amount. I can go larger amounts, make it go a little quicker. We've got your cable speed here. I can bump that up. You can go faster or slower. It already downfed because it's going back now. When it hits the back and come forward, it'll do it again. Now it's at 4. Cutting the last pass in half at 2/10. Now it's at 0. It's not our stock size, but it's taking the spark, one sparkle pass. When it completes it out front, it's going to park the cable on this side for loading, unloading, and loading the next part.
Again.
So if I go to not our traverse, it's a constant. And again, table of traverse. Slow it down, whatever you want to do.
Again, the preceding video was a Okamoto 1632DX hydraulic surface grinder.